Welcome to Dropship Zone. In today's video, we're going to show you where to find Dropship Zone, how to add it to your Shopify store, and how to bind your account. There are two ways you can install Dropship Zone. The first way is directly through your Shopify backend, and the second way is through the Shopify App Store. To add directly through your Shopify backend, select Apps from the side menu. Then search Dropship Zone in the search bar. Select Dropship Zone and press Install. To add through the Shopify App Store, visit apps.shopify.com. Then search for Dropship Zone. Click on the Dropship Zone icon and press Install. To access the Dropship Zone app, you will need to bind your account to Shopify. Once downloaded, log in with your existing Dropship Zone account details. Then head to Settings in the navigation bar and toggle on Bind. If you don't have a Dropship Zone account, you can register for one at dropshipzone.com.au.